Hello everyone, welcome again to my channel. Today I wanted to share with you a beautiful gift that I got from Ivy. I will put a link to her channel down below. Ivy, thank you so much for sending us all a extra goodie. You shouldn't have done it, but I'm so happy that that you did and that we received a beautiful item from you. And let me open her up. There's things here. Yes, you're welcome. I loved joining in and creating for you. And this is how it looks like. Such a beautiful, beautiful element there. Let me try and adjust the camera just a little bit, like so. And yeah, as you can see, she has so many beautiful layers there of the avocado dyed laces, but also some laces from her stash as well. And I just love, love, love it. Also the image here in the center, such a beautiful, beautiful work there. Thank you so much for that. Let me just go ahead and open her up together with you. I feel quite a lot of yummy goodies there, and also love the bag. The bag itself, the paper bag itself. It feels really nice, the weight. Oh, and I see some beautiful butterflies here. These four in different colors. Thank you so much. Different elements there to use in quite a few of projects, and I love, love, love this. Wow. Wow. These are really something special. Wow, thank you so much for adding a few of those in my package as well. And then a gorgeous doily here. See, I should have to look like so. And then these pieces, wow, these are also really beautiful. Loving those, loving the color as well. And this is the another piece with a sort of a dimensional pop-up flower there. So stunning, loving it. Thank you so much there, Ivy, for being such a great friend as well, but also supporting our channels and supporting me and gifting me these beautiful, beautiful elements here for me to craft with. I'm probably will be hoarding all of this for quite a while before I use them on special projects, but as you said, also hoarded pieces we have to use. So take a look at Ivy's channel. She also has a great Facebook group where she sells also a lot of these yummy goodies, so take a look of that as well. And I cannot wait to share with you the next projects that I will be creating, and I hope to see you soon. Bye bye.